Each year, the Mid-American Conference awards the Reese and Jacoby Cups to the top men and women's programs in the conference. KSU has either been in contention for or won one of these two in each of the past several years, but no school had ever won them both. Well, that changed this year, as you can see, serving as the perfect final farewell to 16-year athletic director Lang Kennedy, with a slew of championships, unforgettable moments, individual triumph, and all-around excellence. The 2009-2010 season was perhaps Kent State's best yet.
Left of the goal, pass to defenders, backhand, top corner, goal! Her fifth goal of the game, Debbie Bell leads the nation in scoring with her fifth goal against the Cardinals.
We're going to get this kid a 6-year, period.
Eugene's appeal has been approved.
I definitely got to give a special thanks to my head coach, you know, for him to go to bat the way that he did.
Kirkland with running room, 20, 30, 40, look out, 50, the foot race is on, to the 30, he separates himself at the 10, ball raised in the air, goes into the end zone, touchdown on a reverse on the very first play of the game for Kent State. Sherman across the timeline, crossover dribble, he's going to go coast to coast, and he dunks it! Whistle, foul, 2.4 left, tied at 73, and Rodriguez Sherman slammed it home and will go to the free throw line.
Front of the iron, no, rebounded Spears, the putback is good. Here's Ellie Shield, double team, fires it anyway.
Yes.
Singletary spins baseline, glass and good. Chris Singletary looked outside, then spun baseline. That signature Singletary spin, timeout, University of Akron.
Tries to come out from behind. He's got him on the ground this time. Two! Edmondson takes the lead. The all-time winningest Kent State wrestler is finally headed to the All-American podium.
And listen in to 6,200 plus here at the Mac Center. This game is over. Kent State 87, Akron 70.
left, deep to left, down the line she goes. This game is tied. Line drive, right center field. This ball's in the gap. This is going to be a game winner. Here comes Campbell, and the Flashes have survived. Humphreys does it in the bottom of the 11th.
He winds, he pitches.
A swing and a miss. He blows it by Fabian.
And the 0-2 pitch to Harmon. Slowly hit, back to the mound.
He'll dive to smother it. From his knees, throws out Harmon.
The pitch. Bouncing ball to short, right or backhand. Throws to short leg.
Game over. They have done it. The Flashes have done it. Unbelievable.